I can still smell the Armagnac and the warmth from that night in Bergerac. You remember that time when we got silly drunk off sangria wine after I lost the fifth game of snooker, turned to you and said, let's go on an adventure. So we ventured into the midnight street, twisting the compasses of our clumsy feet, and found ourselves in wonderful company. An enchantingly entangled family of trees. And so we decided to climb and sit, branches splayed out like a throne made to fit. And you asked if I would be your royal spouse, and I said, only if you build me a treehouse. We promised that we wouldn't do this with anyone else. Why is it that we have to leave home to feel more like ourselves? And even though we are now more distant than an eon, no, je ne regrette rien. No, je ne regrette rien.